The following contest is a six-man tag team match. And at a combined weight of 493 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos.
Here come the ones.
Before joining the Bloodline, they were already considered an all-time great team, but now they've proven it beyond a shadow of a doubt.
Yeah, unifying the Raw and SmackDown tag titles, the longest tag title reign in WWE history, that is more than enough proof.
Here comes the street champion.
And their partner from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa.
The younger brother of the Usos, but had a far different upbringing.
When Jimmy and Jay were getting their start in WWE, Solo was still getting into fights on the street.
Here comes a reckoning. The Archer of Infamy, ready to pass judgment.
And representing the Judgment Day from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
No longer cares for the WWE Universe, no longer cares for the rest of the locker room.
Because he has found his true family, and the Judgment Day is their name.
Title reigns in his career already, but Priest wants even more.
And there's nobody who can stand in his way.
Here comes Finn Balor.
A man who has truly embraced his darkness and has seen success as a result.
And representing the Judgment Day from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
Well, Finn Balor is a true, fierce competitor who will beat down anyone in his path.
Balor has honed his skill set and turned his entire body into a weapon.
Hey, let's not forget, Balor is a very gifted technical wrestler.
And Balor also has a very nasty attitude.
Who are you to pass judgment on a member of the Judgment Day, Byron?
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
An excellent high flyer with an amazing family lineage.
But now is looking to make his name at his family's expense.
And from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds, Dominic Mysterio!
It's been very rewarding to watch Dominic Mysterio grow into his own man, to control his own destiny.
Well, some would say that Dominic Mysterio these days is walking down a very dark path in his career.
Section.
Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
A lot of bodies in this match, Corey. How exactly does one of these teams get the advantage over the other?
Well, Cole, these guys need to be focusing on tag team synergy, finding the best ways to work together toward a common goal. Three men fighting as one is a surefire way to come out on top in this.
Oh, what a jumping headbutt.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
From the top, able to get there in time.
Roman drop kick.
Oh, man. Stick kick. Boom.
Elbow drop.
There's a tag, and I don't think this is going to be good for their opponent, Corey.
Absolutely not. Up they go.
Oh, loose.
Oh, saw it coming.
Balor making clear he is vaulting plunger. Incredible.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
The barricade.
Dominic with a reversal.
Clothesline.
Boom, what impact.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Four. Roberto Hurricane Rana. Nice.
Boom, connected.
Six.
Nasty right hand. Enziguri to the floor.
was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Been kicked right to the gut.
And a powerful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Boom!
And he slides him back to the mat.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Sent right into the corner. Tag made, double team from one of the greatest tag teams of all time. The Usos setting their man up for the 1D. This one's over.
Dominic in crisis mode.
Makes the cut. He stops the count for his partner. He gets tagged in.
Look at this, just stomp after stomp after stomp.
Fires back with a knee across the midsection.
He made it, tag made. Oh, what a drop kick right on the patella. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Section. What grace.
Uh-oh.
Turned inside out with a desperation clothesline.
Big four. Thunder's club comes down. Very effective.
From Solo.
Solo stifling the opposition now.
Yeah. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Boom, bruising attack to the body.
Sokoa is going up top.
From the top.
Got the tag, got the tag.
Stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face.
To the midsection. He reverses it. Draped across the top rope. Clubbing four. And Dominic is failing over any resistance here.
Yeah, Dominic needs to find an opening fast.
Solo Sokoa standing 10 toes down, ready to fight.
Smash. He has to be at his limit now.
Winding up.
Boom! Solid spot. Solo can end this now.
Cover! Maybe not!
The breakup. Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Momentum clearly on the side of Sokoa.
Solo's really on top of his game right now.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure up.
This could do it! Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
How, at this point, you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Carefully placed.
The tag. What are we gonna see now, Corey?
Oh man, targeting the gut.
He catches Jimmy with a counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
Jimmy himself with a Samoan drop.
Ooh!
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Ooh!
Thank you.
and he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
He's been placed in the corner now. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Climbing up top, he's got...
From the top!
Problems here.
This is where that calm of Priest will be tested.
Sent out to the center of the ring.
Double super kick!
My goodness.
Oh my God!
Ooh, man!
Jawbreaker!
Call it Dennis.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Able to reverse that one.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Here comes a tag. What are we going to see now, Corey?
Oh, my goodness. Double gut buster. That might have broken some ribs.
Just one step ahead.
Flatliner. That's gotta be it. Quick reflexes from Dominic.
Over, nice DDT.
Oh, what a kick!
Right to the gut.
Hits to the core like that will render you useless. And did you hear the impact of that?
Feeling it. He is getting that energy level back up.
Into the corner now.
There's a tag, and I don't think this is going to be good for their opponent, Corey.
Absolutely not. Up they go.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Falling off with an elbow.
DDT!
And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from themselves sometimes.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Haymaker connects.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
And off the tag is Finn Balor.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Here's the tag.
Right into the corner.
Ooh. Now a series of vicious sounds in the turnbuckle. Stunts.
Uh-oh.
And Finn was ready for that.
Tag made, double team for one of the greatest tag teams of all time. The Usos setting their man up for the 1G. One's over.
Cannot keep Finn down.
Spear! Spear! Listen to this place! It's, and there's the cover! He's got the victory!
Here are your winners. Jey Uso, Jimmy Uso, and Solo Sikoa!
Nice teamwork by these three to pick up the win.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.